Hey, I got myself a new partner, R16, and I think it could be a very good bucking chainsaw. I did gave it a carburetor rebuilt and put some new fuel lines and new filter. I need to check if there is oil on it for the bar. And I want to show off cutting with it, with this chain and this roller nose bar 3/8 chain on it, but I don't know how long it is. Does look like it's empty for bar oil. Now it has a little dash of bar oil. I think they have a pretty big reservoir, but I don't give it more. Yeah, we can rip a little more. I think this is a very good chainsaw, and it's the old type. You could see that on the white knobs behind there. Those is white. This is choke. This one is pre-start. This is stop switch. And when they white, you know it's an old R16. maybe the oiling doesn't work. That's too bad. I should thin it a little bit. A little dash of gasoline to make it thinner. Just a little one. It could have been stuck for tens of years. Might be a 60-year-old chainsaw. Maybe I just feel it even more, see what's happening. And I have some problem with the fuel line patent I put on it, because when I tilt the chainsaw over to the side, it's leaking a little. Behind there. So here it's leaking. See where it's leaking, then it doesn't leak. Strange. Yeah, another day, another time. Take a look on that. Like it stopped to leak. Strange. Very clean. And, I guess it's a Tilitzo Sun carburetor. Tilitzon carburetor, ordinary type, common type, same as they use in many chainsaws, home lights and what have you. But does it oil? Yes, it's oiling. Now it start. Maybe it was a little plugged. Table become very nice with a little bit of bar oil on the surface. Let's go and see how this is cutting. Very good. I have some small logs. There I have a partner 5000 H. Should be some noise coming from it, so I need to check it out what it could be. Sound could be the baffles don't go behind. Don't go back. It's a very suspicious sound. But let's go and see on this magnificent partner R16, which might could be from 1960. Then it's 63 year old. I have some small logs here, and it's way too small for this giant of a chainsaw. Not sure how many cc it has. that good or is that good? Thank you for watching and good luck with your chainsaws.